Luke is thinking about getting well-grounded for the...